Computer-aided design has been a very crucial aspect in technology and production, as it is the very basics for every invention and manufacturing. I'm a product and industrial designer. I use computer-aided design softwares to create three-dimensional designs, models, and machine parts, and also design for computer-aided manufacturing. To ensure productivity in technology, I tend to use my skills to bring to reality people's innovative ideas, and I also teach people in this field, knowing fully well that it can be applied in various aspects of production. Thank you.
Cause I wonder what is life, what is it that I'm in. Talking about this whole damn time that I'm weak. Love is a crime, don't know what I did. Got cut, got broken, my heart still beating. And you know that I'm here to you. Love is a drug, I'm addicted and I need you. This ain't no joke, this is life, so I told you. If I'm a lion, I'm a big one, that's true. Cause I never run away, even when I got scared. These demons in my head, they know I'm OS. I don't wanna make mistakes, so I think twice. Every single day I fall, but I still rise.
Music can be used as a vehicle for social change and bringing communities together, whereby music can be defined as a universal language. You don't need to hear what I'm saying for you to be able to relate to music. All you need to do is blend with the melody, and once you love a song, because music is a composition of beautiful sounds.
Good day, I am a writer and a publisher. Over the years, I've written 70 books and counting. My area of concentration is basically the primary and junior secondary sector. I actually started writing at a young age of 6 and got my first book published at the age of 12. But recently, I've decided to initiate the publication of nursery book color books literature into my plan. Books are eye-openers, if you would agree with me. They relate so well with human characters, and in some occasions, they serve as landmarks for some people. Whatever genre of literature I write, I ensure that there must contain in these books moral lessons of about 7. You know the popular saying, readers are leaders. So I ensure to write books related to the contemporary issues in our society in order to quicken the minds of my readers. Well, I write to inculcate morals into my readers and also create sound mind for them. All things being said, now you should know what I do for a living and how my books keeps the society safe, educated, and enlightened. Thank you.
Say you dey wide me woo!
Hey, wee!
Hey! Jesus Christ of Nazareth! So this man, because I told you I want to go to toilet, you now come and sneak and go. You come back and meet me. Make sure that place that you went, that is where you will throw your lunch and dinner. Well, like.
I'm a comedian. I've gotten a lot of remarks from my fans that anytime they watch my content, they do get excited. Competition now will help me to create a website whereby my content will reach wider people out there. I don't know how many people my content have ministered to. I don't know how many people my content have cheered up. But all what I know is that I want my viewers out there, I want my fans out there to always get the best from me.
I am a content creator. I write to heal, I write to inspire, and I also write to inculcate knowledge. I believe so much in the power of pen. Pen is mightier than sword. This career of mine can go a long way in helping the world to become what the world hopes to be. It can help teenagers with right hopes. We can help teenagers, we can spur them up to go all out for their dream. We can come up with stories of great people who did not start up well but end up being great. Those stories can spur them up to become who they want to be.
I'm a nurse and this is my show. Okay? I'm a nurse because I love to care for people. I love taking care of sick ones. Like, it pains me seeing people being sick. So I always love to take my time to treat them whenever they are sick. So I always stay in this shop. If they are sick, they'll call to me, explain to me, and give them the right drug to take. So my reason of doing this is just to help those who are sick. And also, I think it will impact so much in the society, because when you don't have the opportunity of going to the hospital, you can come to a nearby pharmacy or a chemist and I will give it the necessary drugs.
Through my music, I would love to impact the world, possibly also spread the gospel of love to people. to the ones who are mentally down, depressed ones, and even my family. I've always hoped to share love to people through my music. Thank you.
And I will always love you.
I'm a singer. I'm here to sing Sad Verse to You by Juice WRLD.
I'd do anything in my power to see that you smile. I want you to conquer, to come prosper, even though women's are in there by your side. I'd do anything in my power to see that you smile. I want you to conquer, to come prosper, even though I'm inside in there by your side.
I intend to change the world, to make the world a better place, and to make sure that my future generation will get inspired by my songs.
I have discovered that the fact at which racism grown is very rapid at a very fast rate, and this is a Mulewu telling people to defend yourself. Fight for who you are as an African. Show the world. Show them how proud you are to be called an African. Because I feel like the fact that you're black, your color, your ethnicity, or where you come from should have nothing to do with the personality of a person. It doesn't define who we are as a people. It's the matter of the heart. So we shouldn't be judged just because we are blacks. You know, because I feel like as blacks we make a difference. So we should stand up for ourselves.
From ages long, we read, we find information. And in this age, being a digital world, we also read. That's why I'm a writer, writing to inform you, writing to impart you, writing to spur you to productivity, writing to make you get glued to that thing that is your passion and helping you achieve a maximum productivity. You can check this on my Facebook page, Daniel Wanford. Thank you.
I'm a motivational speaker or writer. I'm a personal development enthusiastic, and I'm also a Christian writer. And I believe my world will benefit so much from this in these following ways. The first one is, it will help them to discover themselves, who they are, what they are called to do, and what they can help others to do. Yes. And the second one is, it will help them personally develop themselves in so many ways, especially in all aspects of life. The third one is, it will motivate them never to give up whenever they go through any challenges, but to always put their best foot forward. And the fourth is, it will help them build a good relationship with God.
Holy Spirit, hear my voices on the water. My hands are standing clean, oh, my voice is singing songs, though. My heart is sweet at borders when it comes to singing to you. Voice sweet at borders, and the world is standing borders, but my heart is all for you.
My name is Prince Mentor, if you can call me. I want to tell you guys how great I am. I'm an upcoming artist. I believe my impact on the world will be very strong due to the fact that I have to change the world through my music. Hope is all we have. Life is all we need.